Some people go so far as to disassemble these old houses, shingle by shingle, beam by beam, and reassemble them in a new place. But I like to think of each one of us as those structural elements. I like to think that we'll find a way to create something new, something based on something old. And I like to think that we won't grow apart, that we won't fall down, even if our house does.